though sometimes I'm awake, I still feel stuck in fantasy. So jealous of first the places they've been and what they've seen. If I